from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. The number of accused clients in a high-profile prostitution case in Kennebunk now tops 60 with the release of four more names by police. Accused clients previously identified by police include a former mayor, a former minister, a firefighter, and a high school ice hockey coach. They're accused of engaging the services of Alexis Wright, a 29-year-old Zumba instructor. She and her alleged business partner, Mark Strong, have pleaded not guilty. Alara, who's seen the entire list, says it contains more than 150 names. Police have been identifying them every other Friday, but delayed last week's release because of the Thanksgiving holiday. Police in Saco say a man hit by a car last week while crossing the street has died from his injuries. 65-year-old Michael White from Old Orchard Beach was seriously hurt after getting hit by a car when he left Traditions Restaurant on Main Street at the intersection of Water Street. Saco police are still investigating the crash. No charges have been filed. The cost of heating your home just got more expensive this week. Maine energy officials say the average cost of number two heating oil statewide is up 3 cents. It now stands at $3.67 a gallon. And when it comes to prices at the pump, Maine remains above the national average, but drivers will see another small drop this week. MaineGasPrices.com says the average price of a gallon of regular dropped a penny in the past week and now is at $3.58 a gallon. Nationally, the price of gas is 15 cents lower than it is here in Maine. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. Make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great day.